Open Shizuku.
Press parry. Make sure all these options are enabled. Press pairing code and enter the code in your notifications from Shizuku. Press start. You're finished now, enjoy.